This is the Daily Pulse of Speak My Word Ministries. I'm Travis Zimmerman. The episode today is Christ, Our Sin Offering, 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 21. God made him who had no sin to be a sin offering for us, that in him we might become the righteousness of God. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 21. Christ, our sin offering, in his beautiful and sweet name, Jesus, amen.